Do you know somebody by name Jude?
Yes, sir. Jude.
Who is Jude?
That's our friend. Where? In Haiti.
What happened?
He's the one who's candidate.
You want to be a prisoner? Where is picture? Let's present him to the person. His name is Jude. Who?
Celestin.
Look at this man. He wants to be the president of Haiti?
Yes.
Do we have Haitians in this house?
Yes.
Because he is connected to her.
Amen.
And he is connected to us.
Amen.
If you say yes,
yes,
it shall be yes.
Yes.
Can you say yes to Jude? So listen. Can you say yes? Can the visitor say yes? Can the nation of Haitians say yes? Can the Americans say yes? Can the whites say yes? Can the blacks say yes? Can the Caribbean say yes? Tribeco say yes? Oh my God, can the people of God say yes? Jude, if you are there, I'll be there.
Amen.
I will come and preach in Port-au-Prince.
Amen.
Cast out demon.
Amen.
Clean the presidential palace.
Amen.
Sanctify it.
Amen.
All the nyama nyama and the fudu and the kikikikiki. We will cleanse the nation.
Amen.
And rededicate Haiti to God. Congratulations, Jude. Everyone that supports you in your cabinet, America will stand by you. Fudu will not eliminate you. They will not lie on the election. They will not rig the election. One vote would put you there. You're not going to siphon money to yourself, but you want to help the Haitians. You want to help the country and the poor. The Lord will lead you there. God will protect you by air. He will protect you by land. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Jude, I give you a mark.
Amen.
Everywhere you go. And I sign an angel for you. In Jesus' name.
That was my prayer. I said, God, I do not want to go empty-handed. I want a word from you. And I said, you know what? I want to dedicate Haiti to you.
Wow.
Give me someone who's going to be in the Senate or the President that I can go there and give that country. And this man, trust me, you really believe in my God. That means this is going to happen in the name of Jesus.
She's a diplomat. She worked with a Haitian